I'm Axel Nikes. I am the new ambassador of the European Union to Mongolia. It is my great honor to represent the European Union here in Mongolia. For the European Union, Mongolia is a most valued partner. For Mongolia, the EU is a third neighbor. I'm enthusiastic about continuing, developing and deepening our relation. We have in common the same rules of democracy, rule of law and human rights. My team and I, we are determined to meet all stakeholders from the parliament, the government, civil society, academia, media, business, human rights defenders, and hand in hand with our EU member states, other donors and our partners in implementing projects. We have a very dynamic agenda going forward the next few years in Mongolia that can create a transformative impact in green, sustainable development, green energy transition, as well as democratic and economic development. Gender, youth, children, persons with disabilities will continue being at the core of our intervention. The European Union will continue to contribute to our mutual benefit and goal in line with the priorities of the Partnership and Cooperation Agreement between Mongolia and the EU and Vision 2050 of the Mongolian government. We will also continue supporting Mongolia in the fight against COVID-19 pandemic, which is sadly not over yet. Our ambition is to make Mongolia more resilient, diversify its economy, to reduce the dependency on mineral products and promote trade exchange with the EU. At the same time, we encourage the reduction of carbon emission by investing in renewable energies in line with Mongolia's latest commitment at COP26. I am particularly impressed by the level of commitment of Mongolia in Glasgow on addressing the impact of climate change. We hope also to open cooperation path in the field of digital transformation and connectivity. Needless to say, we will continue supporting Mongolia democracy and rule of law. The EU delegation and I, as EU ambassador, pursue an open door policy towards Mongolia. I'm also here to explore your beautiful country, meet your citizen, learn about its fascinating history, culture and tradition. The European Union is proud to have been part of Mongolia's journey over the last 30 years, and we look forward to deepen, expand, and strengthen our relationship in the years to come.